think he was right. Your friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Kraven, how many more people are on this guy's list? The drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Kraven, where are you keeping Lee? What? All the targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Kraven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna want to see this. Harry? Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah. It's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice would be good right now. Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. Pete's too busy. I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Looks like our graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out.
By now, that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead, his stinger removed like a trophy. One can only assume this was at the hands of the Hunters. Are they doing what the ineffectual Spider-Man won't and removing these dangers permanently? Then again, maybe Spider-Man has finally changed his tune. I, for one, say, let them wipe each other out. They're not making our world a better place, and the less of these mass marauders roaming our streets, the better. When they're gone, we can turn the corner back to simpler times. Wouldn't that be refreshing? I yearn for the days of normal news coverage, when I could attack the real issues, like the tanking economy, or the corruption of our youth, instead of being forced to cover spandex buffoons who make life for the average Joe a waking nightmare. One day. One day.
MJ?
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you.
Wow. You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. Kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet. Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
Thank you.
They're really gonna brand someone?
The Flame will be disappointed if you fail.
Don't you wanna be worthy?
We just wanna leave, please. We made a mistake coming here, we're sorry.
I hear you. Who's there? Is it the spider? Look up, it's Spider-Man!
Careful where you point that thing!
You can stop the Spider-Man!
Get him down!
Down! Down! He wants to web us!
Move! I'll destroy the unworthy! He's using webs like a coward!
Come from?
Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. His son's room. Animal lover. His kid probably hasn't been back in years. Dual sinks, but only one's used. Doc? Connors was here all right, and fighting for his life by the looks of it. Cute. Same song from the mobile. Yikes, that's a fun sound. What did Craven do to you, Doc? These blood samples are for a genome analyzer. Does Connors have a lab here? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Same key as the piano. Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. A panic room? Bet Connors spent more time in there than in his own bed. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. Get down! You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! But if you or Craven keep going after him, you'll answer to me!
Go ahead!
even know what he did to Connors!
Everybody down!
Let him loose! All so he can prove something? Is all this just a game to him? Move! Get him off our crossbar!
The river. I'm not gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
About time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
They're protecting you. Revenge to...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. Are you using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. What?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you do the warehouse.
Raven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare our prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish.
Everybody down!
And he wants to change the menu! So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude!
Look out!
I have a shot!
You think you're called? Yeah.
Tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. Okay. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. garage might lead to Genki. Genki didn't make that. Just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Get behind me. Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier, too. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Ooh, is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's!
Well, if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Take him out!
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
The East River is not a river, but in fact a saltwater tidal flat. The Spider-Man is fighting on right now!
Help the tour boat!
Right.
I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, that all you've got? You about going after Connors. Now this is on you. Poison clouds, that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
Oh. No! Spider-Man, it's got... defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move!
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.